Welcome to my channel. This is Sam and I'm playing games. In the last video we were like very close to this. Look at this cat flying.
Its next move. It's healing itself.
How far now?
Getting closer.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
show you something. I have this cake now.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, then we just need to find some ballo trees and collect their resin, and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
Another point. The councilman said that someone still has resin to offer, but he didn't say he wanted.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back this palm, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard.
Yeah. Do something. Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
I don't like the look of this.
Gotcha.
Come on.
All right.
Now's your chance.
Good night! Just keep getting better.
Yes, we do.
Hey, Partha, all the way out here.
Well, Frey, feeling lucky today?
Let's roll the dice. I don't.
Wow, would you look at that? Come at me now! Might as well pocket this.
Maybe up there. We gotta find the tree. Unable to harvest resin, why?
Shit, no luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait, didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
It is the clue.
There's no resin left in this one.
Maybe we'll try the other one.
Head up this hill. See what you can see.
Up the hill, like Jack and Jill.
Jack and Jill? Oh, never mind. Whoever that might be, just get yourself up there.
You know what? Forget it. Earthquake and then gravity lost its shit.
This is what happens when a Tanta's power goes haywire. Be prepared for even more twisted terrain ahead.
As if I needed any more reasons to steer clear of this woman. I can use this.
There's a tree up there and a tree up there.
Thank you. Oh, come on! Still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now. I always miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Should come in handy.
I don't know where it may come in handy, but
did you find something?
We got this!
are multiple buttons can use to call this.
We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
All right, let's take this photo. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
What about the other three?
Magic isn't the answer to everything.
This tree looks the same.
This one's resined out too. Is it close?
Not really, no. There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all? Exclamation mark there on 4 miles.
So each of the Tantas had a city like this, right?
I believe so, yes.
And now all of them have gone to shit. It's so damp here.
Watery bounties of this fair realm know no limits, my lady.
This time. head back and show the pictures via the phone. But I need to go to this. Did I mark the castle and all? Show some place, Jenny. Anything. Is it showing now? Saying to go to Sipal, I will go to Sipal. They will talk to them. Try to understand.
Journey's end!
Well, that was quick.
Did not have an, had any big fight this. Very less people here. Maybe.
Murderer! Murderer! You killed my daddy! I'll never forgive you. You killed him.
Elif, stop that at once.
He was rather attached to his father, if I recall. But murderer? Goodness me.
You think so, man?
He's a marker.
Oh, poor thing's terrified.
One's home falling apart around one's ears will tend to do that.
Sure did. Here you go.
Oh, that's amazing. Is that really what it looks like out there?
I want to see more. Please. Please.
Okay, I gotcha. I'll be back with more pictures later.
No printer. Newspaper frame.
I can't wait to see what the rest of Athia looks like.
I wonder what you'll show us.
I'm still spying on this good sir.
I can't wait to see what the rest of Athia
looks. I wonder what.
Just hold these question marks. Maybe we'll find something.
I found my mom, but she got hurt quite badly. She's resting at the helm, but I'm really worried about her.
No one can notice.
Are we there yet?
Not long now.
Robian Keane's a marvel, I tell you! That fallow concoction of his might just save the city!
Why did this have to happen?
I fear I will be of little use to anyone today.
Still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
His father was lost to the corruption. He became something other than human. And you...
No.
But I must make the boy see sense. He must be made to understand that there was no other way.
There wasn't.
No. I once served Tanta Prav. She was no longer herself. There can be no denying that. And so, in her absence, we must learn to judge right and wrong for ourselves, and to teach others, too. To judge fairly, and without bias. That is our role now. Our new purpose.
Well, he's certainly not lacking for conviction. That child really had it in for you, didn't he? But it wasn't your fault. It was Prav's. Don't forget that. He's her victim, not yours. And if something isn't done, there'll be more victims before too long.
Ugh, just leave me alone.
You killed my daddy. I'll never forgive you. Never! You killed my daddy. I'll never forgive you. Never!
So, Uavoalet, home of Prav, Tanta of justice, punisher of crimes. For the people's sake, if nothing else, we'll pray for your safe return.
Taking pictures helps us for secondary year. Oh, I need to meet Robin, let's go to that bar type of thing. The lowest that one. You know, is it right? This place looks like another episode. You can see the movie. passed on you.
Well, look who it is! Feeling better?
You didn't think it might be an idea to close up shop when the break rolled into town?
Are you joking? If we give up on this place, we give up on life. A drink at the end of a hard day's all most of these people have to look forward to.
Wonderful. So they're not only doomed, they're all hopeless drunks to boot.
Oh, you should have a little something yourself. Fair enough. You're always welcome. Come again, eh? One for the road, is it?
What are these guys? Yes, for the time that I'm not here. I know it's swine man to go to that Google's kids. There's more pictures. I have to go back. There are two exclamation marks.
Hey, Bob.
Really? What more can the old loon possibly tell us?
Oh, hello. I have a question for you. A riddle. Yes, perhaps. Jog my memory. What means more to me than anything else in the entire world? It's more important to me than anything. Well, except perhaps Callista. Family. Yes, family. Thank you, Frey.
Nothing to thank me for. I'll be back as soon as I've got that resin. Hang in there until then, okay?
I want you to have this. It is memory. Better time. Hold it close.
Wow, I will. Family, huh?
Still thinking about what the old man said?
Not really, just guess I never really thought about how deep the whole family thing went for Bob until now.
You should be able to find Balu trees in the town surrounding the castle in Avo Alet. Whether sap still flows through their veins or not is another matter.
So another question mark in the map. Maybe the upper city. Is that? I don't seem to find it now. No, yeah, this one. Nearby to those kids who wanted to be tested with the outside.
Forgive me, but I must focus on my work.
Those who were touched by the corruption have been taken to the council chambers. But what if they turn into monsters and attack us all?
If one Tanta can come and attack the city, what's to stop the others? We must put an end to their madness once and for all. I have a child to think about. Have you any idea how that feels?
The pasture's been swallowed by the corruption. How are we supposed to make what little food we have last now? Only Tanta Prav were here. She'd help us find a way to share it fairly.
You're right. You don't look so well. Alden's worried about you too. I'm surprised she even noticed. She's looking pretty worn out herself.
Almost there.
Roger that.
What are they doing?
If I had to guess, I'd say they're offering up prayers to the dead.
Doesn't look like praying's done much for Athia so far.
Well, the habits of a lifetime are hard to break. And who can blame them for seeking a little solace after all they've lost?
Yeah, guess you're right.
I
Advaha Ore, right?
You've seen this stuff before?
I've made armor out of it. For Tanta Sila, no less.
Whoa, you made that armor? Does that mean you can do something cool with this stuff?
I could. But I'd need the right tools.
And where can I find those?
In Pronost.
Huh? What, aren't there any in town?
I'll draw you a map and give you the key. You'll have to do the rest yourself. If you can bring them back, and that's a big if, I'll make you something with that ore of yours.
What? I didn't offer to run errands for you.
Like I say, I'm not expecting much. You'll do it or you won't.
What are we in the mood for today?
Okay, I abandon this. And start from this.
Let's see how this goes.
Well, that thing is taking too much time and also I'm not sure about it. Certainty. Okay, so if while we are very close to this thing, 2700 meters, we'll just go for that. Then go for that thing.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Keep on down.
You never know.
Thank you.
Wait, I know this one.
There's such a thing as relying on too much, you know.
Says a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together. Why the stuff? Like it's saying, stay the hell out.
Let me guess. That makes you want to go in all the more?
Yes, it is. I will change the powers before finishing the boss, before fighting the boss. Or I will do that. This one. Okay, I'll switch.
I wonder how old this place is.
I guess fairly ancient.
Finders keepers.
That's a good find.
Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Gotcha on your
tongue.
Get out of the way. Oh, yeah!
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
That was kind of tough. Let's see. What do we got here? I can use this. Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Well, so many of them. Whoa.
Something tells me I'll need it. Gotta work a little there.
Only a little?
This thing is unreal.
You might have to pull out all the stops for this one. Best not to provoke it, I think.
Oh, really? That's not doing much. Heads up!
Well, do something. I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need.
I'll need that if there are nasties lurking around the place.
But we can get close.
Yep. Yeah. My eyes.
Please tell me you're all right.
Like a big one.
too slow. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Come on. Yeah.
I can't protect you like this.
Well, you know already.
Yeah.
There it is!
Eat it!
This.
Oh, shit! Can't see a fucking thing!
Jump!
Just breathe. It'll be over soon enough.
I'm getting a feel for this.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
This place was strictly off limits.
As a break, does it make
Dead Island 2.
Thought I'd find you here.
Free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Got you on your toes now. Right on the money.
Mentality. Disgrace.
was a lot.
Well, it seems to be over now.
Seems to be. Very reassuring.
Now's your chance.
On it!
Oof, can't wait to give this a test drive.
Might want to run! Thank you, Syla. You're mine! That's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work. Something's there. What should we do?
We'll pretend we didn't notice.
I can't keep you safe from home forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Incoming! Hey-ya! Uh-oh!
Is it close?
Not really, no.
Huh. What's this? No monsters here, huh?
Are you hoping for a little exercise?
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
So insane, you know. I'm doing this while watching a student call. I'm doing this while watching a student call. I'm doing this while watching a student call. See you soon.